Yep, outside hand also. Good, and maybe a little bigger canter than you think you need so she can't break too easily. Yeah, it's nice, and she's much better about her leads today. Good, get past the corners here and then bring her downward. Remember, as soon as you come downward, keep forward momentum. So very minimal hand. She's like, oh, there's the cat.